Shane to show us the art he made at the first class in Art Venture summer camps. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yes. Where's it at?
It's really crowded.
Oh my, lots of art. Oh, the runway models. Such good art.
Show me,
where's it at?
Did you draw that?
Yeah, I drew that. When?
You know he draws these things. It's when he started before this, but he got further on it during this time.
And then I like the Deadpool chair. And also
what's your favorite thing here, Shane?
Other than my own?
Yeah, other than your own.
Probably
anywhere.
Donald Deadpool.
In all the stuff here, what do you like?
Donald Deadpool.
Okay. Different techniques.
Skylar Brennan, the instructor, is right over here. On this side, we have photography excursion taught by Camille. If you were in that class, raise your hand, wiggle around so everybody sees you. We do have experimental gifts are in their classroom, so if you have a student that's 12 to 14 in gifts, they're showing their work in their classroom if you wanted to head there. On this side of the wall, we have observational drawing taught by Glenisha. If you were in that class, raise your hands. And finally, on this wall right here, we have runway fashion taught by Whitney Manning, who's right there. Her students are about to come in and do a quick fashion show. So make way for them to come in.
Hold on, I'm
the DJ. Fashion show!
Okay. Thank you. Okay.